Part y'all been waiting for. Get us a minute to set up and we'll be back. Hi y'all. This is where I'm gonna show y'all how much water I got left in my tank from doing a full size SUV. Of course, it takes a lot more water to wash a car, a truck, an SUV like this. It's a full size SUV. Show you how much water is left in my tank. Yeah, let me see if I can see it. There we go. Yeah. That's how much water is left in my tank. I can do a whole car, a whole another car with that and still be good. But yeah, it's like a over half. It's over like half full. Yep, that's how much water I had left from doing a full size SUV. That's what's up. That's my water tank setup. I ain't showed none of my other steam cleaner and carpet cleaner and generator and all that other stuff. You know what I'm saying? I haven't even showed all that stuff yet. But they just wanted to wash. Got it over here at the garage. I'm about to dry it off now. But all right, get back with y'all once I dry it off. Please. Another happy customer. Car is sparkling. Back pearl job, tires is on gleam. Black trim is on gleam. You dig? One was nice and clean. Yes, sir. All the black is nice. All the black. Bring it all back. You dig? Black, we bring it all back. Yes, sir. All the way around here. Ooh, look at them tires. Yeah. She didn't buy a whole detail, but we did a little bit extra for her. You know what I mean? Threw some shine on the dash. Some shine on the trim. On the doors. A little bit on the seats, on the console, on the side of the console. You know, we wiped her down. You know, we wiped her down. You know what I mean? We wiped her down. Yes, sir. All right, y'all. Alrighty. Got everything hooked back up. There go the Nissan truck. Doing its job. Yes, sir. She clean. Truck's clean. Ooh, how y'all like the grill? Let the grill like shine bright. Boy. Hell yeah. All done. All right, holla.